Okay, how's all my accomplices now? this is kind of, could have some serious repercussions down the road, maybe a little with what's going on here, and it's kind of humorous too, so buckle up guys, I'm driving. Now the subject today is Justin Trudeau. Well, I guess this might have been around for a while, and I think it probably started when Fidel Castro's funeral, and when Trudeau did his eulogy or whatever you want to call it at his funeral, and